Hi guys, I just got my nails. I did them on my own. As you can tell, it's not that good. It looks more good in real life. It's like double-sided. It looks really good to me in real life though. In the camera, it looks very bad. I don't know why. But today we're doing some makeup because I'm bored and my parents are watching a movie while my grandma and grandpa are watching us. So I have nothing else to do. And play Roblox. And draw, read a book. Doing so, we're gonna do this. First, we're gonna start off with, I can't read the name, it's like all messed up, but like it's this mascara. It's like very cute. I recommend it's best. Okay, anyway. So, I'm going to put that on my eyelashes. Wait, no, it's like this. Oh, I just messed it up. I'm trying to do that cute. Okay. So now we need to blend this. Oh my gosh, this is not blending good. Looks like I'm sunburned. Okay, I'm gonna put it all over my face because I think it's gonna look really bad. Okay. So cute. Now we're gonna use. Also, this is a mess under eye thing. But then I put color in it, and now it's like my favorite lip gloss. I made up my own lip gloss. It's like. I have eyeshadow in it. And it's a one and only. Just feels like lip liner. Okay. I love it. It looks super cute. And then my last product is this little lip gloss. Guys, big news. My crush might or might not like me. This is good news, but no getting together because I'm too little. Just knowing that makes me happy. Okay, so I just did my makeup. My grandma hates it when I wear makeup, but she said that I could if I wanted to. It's the end result. I love the finished makeup look. I love it. End of video. Bye.